This week, we soak our sorrows in the Patriots' loss, sail around Staniel Key, sail to Black Point, and sail everywhere in between. We enjoy a couple of different anchorages around Staniel Key, and a couple different anchorages at Black Point. Cut. How did that get in there? Re-edit. Often said, we must live our lives how others expect us to, and with the destination as our goal, when in fact it should be about the journey and how we live our lives to get to our destination. Sailing is the freedom to have no plan and allowing the wind and seas to set our course. We are free from the safety of a port. It is just me alone, freedom, and the sea. And Abby loves her free time. Abby. and I only have the headsail reefed to make the 9-mile trip last longer. Thank you.
Thank you.